Taming the Shrew, it's a fascinating piece of Shakespeare.
It's also actually very interesting how the gender politics of this play translates to today.
We're sort of switching gender roles, flipping gender roles from show to show.
Lucentio is usually played by a boy. We're renaming her Lucentia.
It's funny. People will really appreciate some of the humour that we've brought out in it.
Each night we don't know who will play some of the characters, so it's going to be pretty exciting. It gives the audience a bit of choice.